shares his film before a live studio audience.
Refill, Mr. P?
Yeah. Ooh, knuckle cracking. I hate that sound.
You hurt your fingers.
Woodrow, knuckle cracking is relatively harmless. Actually, when you crack your knuckles, what you're doing is really breaking a sound barrier. And what you hear is actually a tiny, finger-sized sonic boom.
Well, Cliff, you're partly right.
Really? Which part?
The phenomenon of knuckle cracking is relatively harmless, but in fact, the sound you're hearing is not a cracking at all, but rather a popping of tiny gas bubbles imploding in the synovial fluid of the metacarpophalangeal joint.
Makes sense.
Yeah, but knuckle cracking does make a popping sound. A popping sound's more like this.
Oh, God, I can never do that. You know what else I could never do? I could never whistle with my fingers.
Carla can do that great. Hey, Carla, show Woody how you whistle with two fingers.
Sure. First, you have to crack your knuckles.
Ooh, synovial fluid imploding. I hate that sound.
You hurt your metacarpophalangeal joint.